Don't forget to subscribe.
Well, folks, it's time to kick it old school.
Certainly not in Glasgow, but anyway, that was an Edinburgh view.
We've had this conversation before. I think when you've got the leader of your country standing up every day and going, well, I don't know, but this is what we're doing today, no matter how repetitive, no matter how boring, as opposed to not having numbers on show, not knowing what the barometer is by which we go from one phase to the other, not having regular meetings and having some that frankly don't say anything at all, I think that sends a message to you, me, and everybody else listening about how compliant they should be.
Absolutely. Now, I don't want to, you know, criticize particular politicians, but you're right. Frequent, from a research perspective, frequent, consistent communication. She stands up there every day. She has to justify her actions. She takes the questions, which are very repetitive, I have to say, from lots of the journalists. She doesn't always have the answer, but she tries to explain. And you've not seen that with the PM. It's been far less frequent, and we don't always know when the briefings are. And as you rightly say, the transparency about the numbers that would move one area from a level to